6.7. Rossie's 24-hour breakfast from Palm Sugar Liverpool One. Raising money for Radio City's Cash for Kids and Liverpool Unites.
Still going strong. Thank you very much to the Rankin family in Heswall, who bid just under £200 for the fabulous Fred Olsen and Stena Carcation package as well. Enjoy that. Off up to Scotland, then on to Belfast. Thank you very much for that bid as well. And John Bishop, it's been an anonymous bidder in Bevington. Try saying that when you've had a few, Alex. £275. The anonymous bidder in Bevington will be going with three mates to enjoy dinner at Franco's Italian restaurant in Castle Street on Monday night. Then off to see the Bish, meet and greet him backstage as part of his roller coaster tour, which all gets underway on Monday.
We've already raised thousands of pounds for children in this area that really need it. Thanks for your help and support. Rossie's 24-hour breakfast, raising money for Radio City's Cash for Kids and Liverpool Unites.
Radio City 96.7.
Now, we have got Justin Bieber tickets.
Now, the thing is, this has been going on for the last hour, so yes. It actually rounds up at the end of this hour. So if you want to get involved, Bieber, so these are like hot cakes.
Yeah.
Everything I'm going to talk about is going to be about food today.
Okay, all food orientated, like my tweets.
Yeah. So listen, if you want to get involved and get these Justin Bieber tickets, the gig is on the 24th of February. It's completely sold out, and it's sold out within 90 minutes at the arena. It's currently at £360, and that's from Gary Williams in Mossley Hill. So if you want to get involved, you want to get on the Bieber tour, because it's massive. Literally, what you could do is get these, then give them to the kids, and you'll be the best parents in the world ever.
Or give them to Father Christmas to give to the kids.
Oh, God, you can tell who's the daddy, can't you?
Yeah, listen, there's no mistake. I am the daddy.
Rossie's 24-hour breakfast. Raising money for Radio City's Cash for Kids and Liverpool Unites.
Radio City 96.7.